Sorry, Marcel. Didn't get to you in time. Hope you still got the key to that safe. Marcel was storing resistance equipment in his attic. This would be a good time to rearm. Safe, just like Charlie said. Let's see if the key opens it. Still here. Nazis never found it. Good job, Marcel. I'll see this gets to the right people.